Good afternoon, sir. My name is Lee Jen. Today, I'm going to do the final exam for my appetizer. My appetizer name is called NBC Soup. So, here we go. So, for my appetizer NBC Soup, the ingredient I have, which is ginger, potato, tomato, onion, carrot, jargon, and one bowl of chicken. So, now, let's start to prepare for all the ingredients. So now pay our station. So now put the chicken and ginger inside the water. Okay, now wait until the water boil. Okay, the chicken is boiling. So now turn off the heat. So now check out the chicken and ginger. So now, put the chicken into the pot. Second is the potato. Third, which is onion. Fourth is carrot. Five, jargon. And the sixth is tomato. Okay, so now turn on the heat. Wait until the soup boils, then seasoning. Okay, while the soup is boiling, then put some salt to season in the soup. Okay, so now turn to the small heat. Then stir it. Okay, then simmer down for 1 hour. Which is small heat, let's simmer down. So after 1 hour, turn off the heat. Then open. Then now can serve. Stir it. NBC soup is done. So now I'm going to wash all my plate. So now place back all the plates. Okay, thanks for watching my appetizer. NBC soup is already done. Thank you.